Hey guys, hey, how are you guys? I hope everyone had a sorry, I'm getting texted. I hope you guys had a great Christmas. We did. I had a couple days off in a row. Oh my god, it was so awesome. But I'm back. Technology Tina's back. Everybody's back. It's awesome. I'm loving it. You see what's not back? Do you see this empty wall? We started our sale a week early this year because we are going to be closed after Sunday for about 2 weeks, maybe longer, not sure yet. We have a lot going on here. We get through New Year's. I'm so excited. We have survived COVID 2020. So my first thing I want to talk to you guys about is if you've got any returns or exchanges, they need to be done by Saturday, close of business Saturday. Our return policy was 2 weeks, but back in October, we started doing it a little bit different, and we actually gave you until the first Saturday in January, which will be January 2nd. We will be closed on New Year's Day. We will be open on New Year's Eve. So I hope that doesn't confuse you too much, but we're here all week. We're closed on Friday, and then Saturday's our last day for returns. How's that? Anyway, but we started our sale early. Now, we've never done that before, but we weren't sure what with COVID going on and everything. Hey, Laura! Hey, Kim! So with the COVID restrictions, it's just taking a toll on everybody, you, me, and everybody else. I don't know that they're going to try to shut us down again. So we decided to start it a little bit early. We're going to take 2 weeks to kind of revamp our business. COVID threw my business plan into a complete turmoil, and we really need a reset button. So we will be closed as of Saturday. Please bring your returns back by Saturday. Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, we're doing inventory. We will not be opening the door. We will not answer the phones. We have to be head down, really geared strictly to the inventory. So please respect that that's something we have to do as a business. It's painful. Nobody likes counting every single widget in the store, every straw, but it has to happen, and we need to be focused. So you guys can help out if you like. See the stuff back here? See how empty it is? We are not closing. We'll be closed, but we're not closing. I do need a vacay, Laura. But I have business. I got business I got to take care of first. But if you guys come, we started the sale early. So all the clothing is on sale. We ended up marking our Barefoot Dreams down yesterday. That was not originally on the sale, but didn't have a ton of it left. You guys really wiped me out this year. So we were like, you know what? Let's just do it. So all the Barefoot Dreams are dresses. I mean, some of the stuff I have back here, hold on, I'm gonna show you. It's not that empty. There we go. It's just everything's now accessible. Oh. I moved the camera and it went boop boop. All right, you back? Okay. But if you look here, our men's, all the men, these Southern Tie t-shirts, how cute is that? Buy it for next year. And I'll tell you, if you got a guy who has been wearing the Southern Tie, hey, Margaret, I didn't see you this year. Their fabrics are amazing. It's a really, really nice cotton. But these shirts are down to $22. Like, they're beautiful and they're so cool. You also have to help, excuse me, we have shifted our camera and I'm struggling a little bit. It's different than the way I normally have it. But I'm gonna show you some of the other things that I have back here. All these pants, 20% off. These beautiful dresses, I mean, these dresses are so pretty. And I know I showed these a couple of weeks ago. They're nice and stretchy, but this dress is $22. It's so cute. It's an A-line. It's got great pockets. And this is a great, okay, so you don't want to wear it for Christmas. Christmas has passed. What about Valentine's Day? This would be a beautiful dress for Valentine's Day. I mean, how cute is this? Some cute boots on, maybe a little scarf or something. This is beautiful. This, I love this. This is on sale, guys. I can't believe I even have it in stock. This is Barefoot Dreams. So you know the lushness of Barefoot Dreams. We marked this down yesterday. I broke down. I was like, people need to touch this. You need to feel it. And if we're not going to be open, how do you do that? So you've got between now and Saturday to come in here and put your hands on this. Feels amazing. I will say, I think all the clothes are on sale. Our hats, scarves, and gloves are not. Our stock is relatively low on those, so we need them because people are still going to be wanting to buy those all the way through February. So I got to hold on to what I've got. Our bunny wraps did not go on sale. I told you they wouldn't go on sale, and they have not gone on sale. We are limited, though. We are losing colors fast. I think we sold probably 15 today. Those bunny wraps are still, people are coming in. If they didn't get one for Christmas, they're coming in and they're buying themselves one. Maybe they got someone else one for Christmas and they didn't get one, so they're in here buying them. They did not go on sale, mainly because I just can't get them rapidly. So I got to cherish what I've got, right? But we're ready to move this merchandise out. We don't want to count it all. So come check us out. I'm trying to think of what else I wanted to show you guys tonight. This cute little top I'm wearing, this is so cute, and you can tie it really, really tight. And this with some, I'm wearing it with jeans today, but you could certainly put this on with a pair of leggings, and it would be, it's kind of a one size fits all. It's long enough in the back, and it's just a nice little add-on, so you don't feel like you're wearing a t-shirt all day. Do you have any other ideas of things that I should be sharing with them tonight? Yes. Oh, that's a good point. Yeah, we're closed New Year's Day, but the website's not at all. That website's gonna be up 24/7. Even when the store is gonna be closed for 2 weeks, which I know we're gonna be closed for a solid 2 weeks. During that 2 weeks, you still can shop online. We still have the ability to come in, and we have people set up that are gonna come in and fulfill any online orders. So if you're buying online, they still will be fulfilled and they still will be shipped and or available for pickup. If you are choosing store curbside pickup, it's pretty much gonna be Fridays and Saturdays. But we'll let you know when we fulfill your order exactly when you can pick it up. These cute little hats, how cute, did you guys buy? We did so many promos with these. These are such cute little items. Isn't that adorable? So it's got a little clicker down here and you can have fun with these. Buy these for next year. We have good stock. These are $6.50. I know. Save them. They'll still work next year. We have the scarves. We have hats, scarves, and gloves that all match. This little scarf, same thing. Just a really cute little fun. So cute. Love it. So these are $7.50. When are you going to get a scarf for $7.50? So cute. Oh, yeah. Tina's over here handing me things. The Mackenzie Childs. Yeah. Oh my God, that smells so good. Do we have one out already? I don't want to take this out of the package. I keep losing the signal. It went down. Oh my gosh, these smell so good. So these are really cute tassels. I don't want to take it out of the package for the person who actually gets to buy this, but it smells amazing. These are from Mackenzie Childs. I talked about them last week. And these are, you could literally put this in a plastic bag if you wanted to save it till next Christmas. But quite frankly, I would hang this in my closet now. It smells delicious. And these were normally $38. They're now $22.80. These are amazing. That sounds odd. $22.80? Yeah, $22.80. I'm sorry. I'm also a little thrown off because we took Ariana's suggestion with the camera, and so it's flipped. So I feel everything I'm doing is backwards, even though you're seeing it the way that I'm presenting it. It's kind of funny. What else do we have? Oh, I know. The candles. We have these candles. These things. Oh, again, this is it's a gorgeous candle. Whoop, there we go. Sorry. These are really nice, beautiful candles. Oh, the Habersham. Yeah, so this is the Mackenzie Childs. Again, give it next year as a gift. Put it in a plastic bag. Put it in the fridge. Actually, I don't even think you have to put them in the fridge. Candles will keep. This is a, I love this. This is the Habersham. Oh my gosh, I'm really struggling with this backwards thing. So these are the Habersham. See that red part? They keep losing me. But it's got a beautiful top to it. It's got a great Christmas fragrance. These are $11.99. Now, I will tell you, I bought the green version of this last year, and it sits in my guest room, and that's the room that I go back at home. When I'm at home, that's the room that I go hang out in, watch television, do work in bed, whatever. I'm hanging out in the guest room. It still smells, right, Robin? Isn't it awesome? But these are little Habersham candles. You do not burn them. They literally just sit in the room. And they will, a year later, mine still smells so scrumptious. The room, because the guest room, you typically just, it keeps disconnecting me. I don't know. Anyway, I'm with you now. But these, I a year later, I can still smell it. It's unbelievable. And somebody else told me if you just take like a hair dryer, it'll make it explode even more. But $11.99, great gift. The beautiful potpourri from Mackenzie Childs. There is so much. I'll try to do a quick scan of the wall of Christmas that we have. Our hardcore Christmas is 50% off. So like these adorable little, I'm just going to reach over. I mean, how cute are these little cookie cutters? Isn't that cute if you have a little one you're buying for? $8.50. I don't want to count this. I marked it all down so you could come take advantage of these great bargains. Anyway, there's clothes, there's tons and tons. Here, let me just see if I can figure out a way to scan this. Hold on. Actually, I really do not like this, my internet service here, it really stinks. But look, this gorgeous, we have, the wreath. I mean, how cute. Oh, the Scout bags are what, 40% off? So if you've had your eye on a Scout bag, I'm doing a terrible job here, but you know what I'm really excited about? I'm not playing Christmas music in my store. I've been listening to Christmas music for like 65 days. Since Halloween, I've been listening to Christmas music. But the whole store, like the whole back room back here, everything, all these great Scout bags. If you know someone who needs a cosmetic bag or maybe needs a lunchbox, or a travel bag. The little funny socks, all of our funny socks are on sale. But come on in the store. We're here 11 to 4 on Wednesday and Thursday. Friday we're closed, Saturday we're here 11 to 4, I think, 11 to 4. Try to keep it consistent, not to confuse people. Anyway, but look at that blank wall back there, guys. We have a really, really, really blank wall. We brought it all down so you can touch it and feel it. And we hope to see you this week. We're at 164 West Central Avenue in Edgewater, Maryland. And you can shop thepaintedcottagemd.com. We have, I believe everything is marked down online. So if you want to go check out thepaintedcottagemd.com, the sale prices are listed and you can go ahead and make your purchases there. And that's right. Yeah. All of the Southwind face masks are 50% off. That includes the youth as well as the adult face masks. So they're all half price. There's a couple of, there's some Simply Southern face masks that are half off. Definitely want to check those out. They've been our best seller. They're a hard thing to count. So there's a lot of designs. So we're trying to simplify things for you and for us. I think that's it. Come on in, check us out online, check us out in the store. We're here for you. And thanks for watching tonight, guys. Did anybody have any questions? I guess I should check that out. I think we're good. Oh, I love you guys. Hey, Robin, I know you had a good Christmas. At least she had a good Painted Cottage Christmas. Yeah, Robin, you need to come in here and take advantage of some of these bargains we've got going on in here. Anyway, we had fun marking everything down. And we have more fun watching you guys buy it all. So come on in and see us. See, look, let's see if I can't really figure this camera out because it's been reversed. But can you see all that cute stuff? All that is 50% off. Not the men's stuff, sorry. Anyway, thanks guys. We'll see you soon. Bye.